Well, the tributes continue to pour in for the tragedy in Connecticut. Here in New Mexico, people have been so affected by the massacre at Sandy Hook Elementary, they've been doing whatever they can to show their support. And we caught up with Anthony Garcia of Albuquerque, who made special crosses for the 26 victims. He's hoping to send those crosses to the victims.